If you'd like to enable uploading to an FTP site in Windows 2003 IIS, just right-click on the site, go to Properties, click on the Home Directory tab, and make sure the checkbox is on right. Click Apply. And you'll also want to make sure that under the Permissions tab, by right-clicking on the site, choosing Permissions, that the user has the ability to modify the site, and then click OK.